call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals